Hey everyone, and welcome back. In our previous video, we explored how to use tabs and leaders with the tab ruler in InDesign. Today, we'll take that knowledge a step further and show you how to harness the real power of tabs and leaders by incorporating them into paragraph style. I am guessing that you have probably already set up your paragraph styles, which is fantastic and will save us some time. However, if that's not the case, no worries at all. We can easily create them together right now, and it will only take a few moments. First, highlight the specific text that you want to create tabs and leaders. In my case, I will select the text that contains our menu prices. Thinking about the visual appearance, we will change the default font to something that better suits our menu, and also adjust the size so it's easily readable. Now, let's move on to creating a more consistent approach. You will click on the plus icon in the paragraph style panel. This is like creating a template for your text. You'll see a new style appear. Initially name something like paragraph style 1. To select this new paragraph style, double click on it. This will bring up a special dialog window called paragraph style options. Think of this as your control panel for this specific style. You are going to give this style a meaningful name, so let's rename it to menu prices. This will help you easily identify and apply this format to other price points in your menu. On the left side of this options window, you'll find a section labeled tab. Go ahead and select that. You will see a familiar ruler appear, which is where we'll fine-tune the alignment. Now, let's focus on aligning those decimal points beautifully. You're going to set up an align to the decimal tab at the exact same spot where you want all your decimal points to line up perfectly. To do this, click on the type of tab you want, align to decimal, and then click on the ruler where you want that alignment to occur. This will add a tab stop. To create that visual connection between the item and the price, you can go to the leader field and type a period. This will fill the space with those little neat dots. It's great to know that you have the options beyond just dots. You can absolutely use hyphens, underscores, or even other characters in the leader field to create a unique look for your menu. And the real beauty of using paragraph styles, if you need to change the leader, the tab position, or anything else, you just edit the style and it updates everywhere that style is applied in your document. No more hunting and pecking to fix inconsistencies. And that's it for today's tutorial. I hope you found this helpful. Please give it a like and subscribe to the channel for more InDesign tips and tricks. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.